and I am here today with
Bridget.
I'm here with my sissy, and we're gonna show you guys 5 quick, easy back to school hairstyles. Well, not even back to school, but I mean just cute hairstyles that you guys can wear to school.
Did the little baby hair, cut the hair out. Now it's up to you. I mean, if you want to leave it curly, if you want a straight hair hair.
These hairstyles are cute even on straight hair too. So, but Bridget hair is not straight, it's curly, so.
I'm just too damn tall, but so what I'm about to do is the third hairstyle is going to be a deep side part low sleek ponytail.
Thank you.
like I look all creepy.
Hairstyle number 3.
Okay, so I've already done one side of Bridget's hair. I'm gonna do 2 space buns. So I'm gonna work on this side of it.
I think they're really cute for back to school. I mean, so that's it for hairstyle number. But okay, you guys, so the last hairstyle that we did is going to be 2 French braids with the baby hair. Show the baby hair doll. So yeah, 2 French braids. Turn around, show. So I know you guys are like, what the heck, it's just 2 French braids, whoop-dee-doo, but it's cute for school. I mean, and then once you let this air dry, you can wear it as a braid out, or you can even do it like this. Yeah, you can wear it like this, turn around.
And then even if you don't want to take out like fully, and you tie this down, you can probably put in like a braided ponytail.
Yep. That's it for number, hairstyle number 5. Oops,
the last one.
Cinco.
De Mayo.
Alright, so we give you guys 5 cute, easy hairstyles for school. So make sure you guys give this video a thumbs up. And make sure you guys subscribe.
And we are true, loyal YouTubers because it is 1:28 a.m. A.m., yes. Let's not forget that. We are recording at 1:28 a.m.
Yeah, it's like, I would hurry up and go to sleep before these kids wake up. But yeah, we just wanted to show you guys buying cute hairstyles because we know school has started or school is about to start. So we thought, why not give you guys some ideas? But I think these hairstyles are cute for elementary, middle school, and even high school. So anyways, we'll see you later, ways. Bye.
Help your girl reach her goal of 500 subscribers by sharing this picture on your social media. I love you guys.